What's the question?
Ever since the label's inception, how does it feel playing all these years? And if you have any stories of your ups and downs, please share it with us.
You know, having a record label for... There's a bee over there. As I was saying, after having Fat Records for many, many years, there are so many stories I could tell you, but there's just too many, and I don't have that much time. And there's bees here. And I have my seaweed.